It was back in 2004 when WBAL legend Rob Roblin introduced us to the lessons of the cicada.
Come out of your shell. Don't be afraid of who you are. Even though people will say you're just a bug, be proud of yourself.
Now, 17 years later, the offspring of these guys are getting ready to make their way from their subterranean crypts up into our backyard trees. And when they do,
it's going to be a big boy band up there. Those 17-year-olds are really going to party.
Teenagers. Dr. Michael Raup from the University of Maryland is the bug guy, and he says pretty soon things are going to get exciting around here.
In some places, there are going to be as many as 1.5 million cicadas per acre. In this yard, right now underground, there are probably tens of thousands of cicadas just waiting to bust out.
The 17-year cicadas, also known as Brood 10, stretch from Georgia to New York and west to the Mississippi. But Maryland is the epicenter. Raup says look for these holes near the base of your trees in April to signal their arrival.
By the second week of May, man, it's going to look like this. We're going to have bucket loads of cicadas.
And all of those cicadas are going to make a whole lot of noise.
They're going to produce sound as loud as 80 to 100 decibels. That's the sound of a lawnmower or jet airplane going by.
And why are they so loud? Well, it's the boys making all the noise to attract the girls.
They're going to be wooing the babes. They're going to be trying to find that special cicada someone, and it's only the males that sing. He's going to try to convince her that she should be the mother of his nymphs. They're going to hook up mate. She's going to go out to the tips of trees, lay her eggs, and then, hey, they're going to fall down to the ground. They're going to fertilize the very trees from which they were spawned.
The circle of life we're going to see and hear play out through the first part of June.
They're not going to fly away with dogs and small children. These are pretty funny, boisterous insects.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL TV 11 News.
Oh, he's hilarious. And Tony, one good thing is it's too cold for the cicadas right now. It'll be a few months, but I actually like the sound of the cicadas. We'll see if I still feel that way. Yeah.
Well, you know, Mindy, I hear they're really good sauteed in a little butter and garlic. You gotta take the wings off.
I know you like the taste of it.
Right? It's pure protein. Come on. You in with me? You
no,
wanna try it?
Absolutely not.
Absolutely not. I figured that would be the answer, yeah.